It's shorter than the regular range. Aerial spec. No, they have phoenixes already. You can't overlord into this. I think I do have to play this one legit. It feels really bad. I want to play real games. I just want to overlord people. It's just already there. I'm pretty sure Phoenix is the best answer, too. Don't. Not like this. Just. Okay. Really? There is no worse feeling than popping their tower first and losing because of it. Just maximum feel bads. How much improved wasp? It costs 50. You have to take out a loan. This and then I guess I'll plop a marksman down here. Just bank the gold. Don't pop the shield, unfortunately. Got another loan. Anti-EM on the rhino, okay. Gonna need a good Mustang answer. I don't know what a good answer to corner Mustangs is, but... Ooh, spinning in the middle. Maybe we can get the Stormcrawlers to line up there? Probably not with the Rhino. He has anti-hack on it. So, no. It doesn't even work. It doesn't even work. So we can make storms. What's the range on these? 80? I think I'm just trusting in the wasps for now. Might be a bad idea. Yeah, the big threat is these Mustangs, I think. Good lord, that's terrifying. Okay. Wait. Oh no, that's really bad. Okay. Well. Wasp Rhino. At least the Rhino didn't get a level. Is it really always aggro the Rhino? Need to kill the Mustangs. Okay. 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 We're okay. We're surviving. kind of want Steel Balls plus damage share, mechanical vision. Even just like level one is fine. Think we're good? I want this going on this rhino. I probably want it a little further back though. That works. I'm gonna like take these wasps out faster. Go at it, but it is going to take out a bunch of Mustangs. Good thing we have these other Mustangs. I'm cool making more steel balls. That's fine. They're a good delay unit. This means the wasps, I believe, will target the steel balls. I think this is what I want it as. Maybe the wasps kill them too fast. Still just about winning on the ground, I think.
Ow. Wait.
No.
Okay, good, good.
Such a silly fucking game. The R10K. Alone, what am I doing? Okay, good. It's a lot of overlords. Shields, I don't have the tech. I think I'm going Wasp Aerial Spec. He doesn't get the other crawlers. Oh, this gets the Mustangs. That's why they were dying. Thank you. tower. Rip. Feels bad. Not dead though. Hope that it's good enough. So many overlords, so many tech overlords. It still just comes down to, can we kill the Mustangs in time? God damn it. Yeah, I thought another overlord was more important, but maybe not. Kill this overlord. I don't have anti-air on the side. Oh, all of the wasps are on the side. I didn't realize. I thought I had like one set over here. Ah, fuck. Just have this one. And it's positioned really far forward. I mean, I think Overlord Photons, good value. It's just so hard to kill Mustangs in the back in time. It makes these Wasp games really scary. He doesn't even have that many Mustangs. They don't die. I don't think I can go fire on my Stormcallers, because I have too many Mustangs. Range and launcher overload. To see the range on this within 100.